Up over the line, and he sails that first shot over Stalock. Horvat did not have a shot on goal in game one. Scores! Tanner Pearson let it fly, and the Canucks are on the board, 24 seconds in. Power play for Minnesota. And a puck handed off to the wrong color, and here comes JT Miller driving the lane. Pedersen, Miller scores! JT Miller, and Scotty's cheering back home.
Did she ever? Go, go, Daddy. What a shot.
You go lead. You can just play your game. No panic in your game. Patience. Make good plays.
Next down a man. Michael Ferland not on the pitch. Puck roll in. Scores. Brock Besser. And the Wild have fallen behind by two as a Minnesotan. Brock Besser. Front the tip goes high and wide off the stick of Bo Horvat. Hughes again. Breezy out there now. In a penalty-killing roll of Cunning. Shot scores! Quinn Hughes let it fly, and he has his first Stanley Cup playoff goal.
Oh, right there. Yeah, it was Horvat that gets a piece of it. Changes direction right in the slot. You're going to see Horvat with a perfect little tip.
Besser in front. JT Miller with it here. Hughes across. Another one-timer right on. Rebound! Scores! Brock Besser has the icebreaker. Canuck power play goal. JT Miller takes the glove off at the bench.
Yeah, he definitely was looking at it.
Here's Roussel barging down the ice. Antoine Roussel scores! Besser had to go off his skate and brought in by three members of the Wild. Zuccarello got tied up, and now Quinn Hughes is away, back with Pedersen across. Pedersen scores! First Stanley Cup playoff goal for Elias Pedersen. Chris Tanev up ahead. Horvat redirects, and it's Pearson in. Scores! Tanner Pearson! And Hughes following up. Turning away from Galchenyuk. Putting it on net, and that hit traffic. Loose in front. They score! Brandon Sutter looks like he had the last touch. And the Canucks back within one. Kicks it back, and Quinn Hughes. Pedersen. Miller, Besser parked on the doorstep. Hughes the shot. Scores! Quinn Hughes with the blast. Canucks draw even here to finish it off tonight. Around it goes behind the net. Tanner Pearson wins a battle. Scores! Bo Horvat has tied it. To the Minnesota zone. JT Miller goes after it around the boards. And Nico Sturm out there to start. Can't clear. Scores! Chris Tanev from the point has a series winner.
This one here finds its way through everyone, including Alex Stalock, into the bottom of the net, and that's the celebration afterwards.
Only two goals during the regular season, and without a doubt, the biggest goal of his life right there. Mikko Koivu skating there in your picture off the ice. Is this the last time we'll see him on an NHL stage? And as the guys mentioned in the intermission, Kevin Bieksa suggesting the team picked up Jacob Markstrom tonight. He had some terrific times in the series, but tonight the guys in front of him helped St. Louis in 12 tries in the regular season, and that came 5-on-3. Here's a Horvat shot, scores! Bo Horvat from the slot, and he's got the Canuck icebreaker tonight. Into the slot, Horvat to Besser, coming out in front. Here's the shot, Pedersen scores! Elias Pedersen, power play goal. And Vancouver regains the lead. That puck will be kept in at the line by Besser. One hands to Pearson. Back it comes, Troy Stetcher scores! Stetcher puts it past Binnington. And the Canucks have their third lead of the night.
No question right there, pointing to the sky for Troy Stetcher, who lost his father this year. Big goal for him and his team.
Special. Here's Horvat. Great move. Great goal. Bo Horvat. They'll just keep it to the outside and let the clock roll. Rink wide. Back. Empty net. Scores. Well, why not get a fifth? What a beauty. For JT Miller. Trying to swing it across. Gloved by Edler, but not out. Barreco's got it. Perron across. And a nice defensive play there by Tanev. And away goes Horvat again. What a move by Horvat. Scores. Bo Horvat did that. And the Canucks have the lead. Pettersson on the other side for Tannen's gone to the slot. Tanner Pearson out shoots. Scores. Tanner Pearson. Power play goal. And it's 2-0. Miller again. Winds and fires. Blocked by Falk. Broke his stick. So Falk without a stick. Here's Besser shooting in front. Scores. Elias Pettersson. Bunting it in. And it's 3-1 Vancouver. Tarasenko knocked down behind the net. And Quinn Hughes ahead. Here's a break. It's Bo Horvat. Feeble to stick. Scores. Game winner for the captain. And the series lead is 2-0. So the power play clicking. Five of their last 10 in the series. Pettersson has JT Miller. And Blake scores. Power play goal off the rush. And Vancouver's got the lead. Barreco with 90 seconds to go. Gives it to number 90. And now back in their own zone. Scandella got crossed up. Pettersson's in. Elias Pettersson scores. And they return fire and have tied it. For Pettersson in front. And Petrangelo breaks it up. As Pettersson tried to slide it through for Miller. From the point, scores. Alex Edler took the shot. And Jake Allen, I don't think, saw it.
Back to the blue line. Edler just head up, make sure he gets it through that danger zone, and what a great tip by Miller. He knocks it down, and it goes underneath of the glove.
Ryan O'Reilly's got the puck. Alex Petrangelo breaks his stick. Maybe a chance for Mott here. Tyler Mott attacking. Gets past Petrangelo. It scores! Short-handed beauty for Tyler Mott. Vertanen on the move. Got it back to Pettersson, a return for Vertanen. And here's Miller going out in front. Jam play. Allen down, did the splits. And it's in. Scores. Back in the spin cycle. Back it goes to Miller. Drives down low, give and go, or Vertanen scores. Jake Vertanen has his first Stanley Cup playoff goal. And the Canucks get it. Rebound collected by Sanford, who has scored in this period. Now dumped out and a bounce to Mott. He's in alone. Tyler Mott scores! Tyler Mott hits the daily double, and Vancouver has the lead. Because of the absence of Alex Edler, around it goes. Jay Beagle off the bench trying to knock it down. Mott took a whack at it. Delarose stepped on it. Beagle scores! Jay Beagle has the icebreaker. 3:45 in. Antoine Roussel with four hits in the opening period. Dan causes a turnover here. Maybe a chance as Brandon Sutter's in. Penalty coming up. Scores! Sutter follows up. Excuse me, Roussel. And it's 2-0. Back the other way. It's Pettersson with a break. Here's Pettersson hanging on. Quinn Hughes arrives. Back it goes. Side door. A shot scores. What a beauty. Tick, tack, goal. Troy Stetcher. Besser available on this near side. Back to Pettersson. Round the horn. One-timer scores. Brock Besser. Power play goal. 4-0 Vancouver.
Absolutely giant goal for Brock Besser. They have taken his opportunities away.
Allen starting out or not. Petrangelo, that pass broken up. Allen stayed in. It's a good thing he did. Here's Beagle. Jay Beagle to the net in front. Scores! Tyler Mott! And it's a four-goal lead again. Away from a date with the Vegas Golden Knights. They split with Vegas, winning 5-4 in overtime. Empty net, Tyler Mott, and he throws it. And it's another two-goal performance. And Jacob Markstrom was the better goaltender in the series.
He was, no question about that. He was outstanding, made huge saves when necessary, and faced more pucks throughout the series. The St. Louis Blues, that guy in particular, Braden Schenn, with pucks on the net each and every game. They forced him, they pushed him, but Markstrom, with some terrific goaltending, was the better goaltender in this series, and a big reason why they won.
Send it ahead for Elias Pettersson. Pettersson will start on a line with Tanner Pearson and Toffoli. Here's Pettersson from Tyler Toffoli. Scores! Just like that, he's back! And the Canucks have their first goal and lead in round two.
And already as he has an assist on the go-ahead goal, 1-0 by Toffoli.
And they score on the power play. Bo Horvat set up from behind the net. And it's 2-0. And Tyler Toffoli making a huge...
Throughout that shift. Had to stay out there for longer.
In front, Pettersson scores! What a finish, and what a pass from Alex Edler! He can play against anybody, and he has shown that here tonight, but still some work to be done. Vegas with 13 multi-goal comebacks this year. Here's a chance in front, score! The chin music for a teammate. Now Smith in front, batting at it, Marchessault, picked off by Miller, and he'll clear, and Tanner Pearson's on it with an open net to finish it off.
Battle do.
Power play looks sharp early, and there's a chance here. Pettersson scores! What a finish from Elias Pettersson! Well, they'll come around for Bertanen. Back to the line, Edler. His shot deflected. Scores! Tipped in front. And the game is tied. And if it's Horvat's goal, it's the Stanley Cup playoff leading.
William Karlsson gave Markstrom a pretty good whack with the stick, and he didn't like it too much. Felt there should have been a penalty on the play.
Flicked in for Hughes. He's in front. Scores! Tyler Toffoli, and the Canucks have the lead. Now he should be in the conversation now. Going forward as a Norris Trophy candidate. Besser trying to charge back with Miller. In front. Scores! Brock Besser on the tip. And just like that, return fire for Vancouver. Passed head of across, and Miller fanned on it. Hughes into the slot. Kick to Besser. Scores! Brock Besser took the shot, and I think Pettersson.
But for the Vancouver Canucks, continue to put pressure in the offensive zone. Eventually, it's Besser, walks to the middle, and just fires that puck. And for a rebound, it was Toffoli in front, who had a couple whacks of that puck.
Jay Beagle won a defensive zone faceoff. Here's Mott charging in, and he had a sharp angle shot. So everybody on the ice scores! Jake Virtanen with a wraparound! And Vancouver gets the icebreaker. In around behind the net, and up top. Passing it to Miller, scores! JT Miller, 63 seconds in to the third period. It's 2-0. Quinn Hughes is in. Miller on the move. Crisscrossing there, and now up top, back to Hughes. He'll let it fly. Scores! Quinn Hughes past the glove of Leonard, and it's 3-0. The playoffs gets another. This one bouncing through wide. Demko down. Loose in front and jumped away from Stone. Empty net. Tanner Pearson and Bo Horvat. And the captain's going to make it 4-0 Vancouver.